break. You can't control what everyone does all the time.
Wow.
Ouch, bro.
Sorry, I know it's Caroline's birthday, funeral or whatever, but I just feel it's really wrong that you compel Jeremy to leave town.
I'm doing it to protect him, Bonnie. I want to give him a chance at a halfway normal life.
He should be able to choose how he wants to live it. You're taking his choices away.
Bonnie, you can't tell him.
Why?
Are you going to compel me not to?